This is why you shouldn't trust your eyes.